I found her, and I had to go into the bedroom where it happened and see where it happened, and that wasn't a pretty sight.